Amir Khan may just be regretting a comment he made about "I'm a celebrity. Get me out of here." Prior to entering the jungle, the professional boxer claimed the ITV reality show was for has-beens. In a tweet sent back in 2012, ITV Amir was responding to a fan who asked if he would ever appear on the series. "No, it's for has-beens sick," he wrote, as viewers saw him officially become one of this year's contestants during Sunday's the 19th of November launch show. His tweet came back to haunt him, as many people began sharing it on Twitter, including former Queen of the Jungle Vicky Patterson. "Oh dear. Looks like he had a change of heart. Tears of joy. See no evil flying money at I'm a celebrity." pic.twitter.com Jim 85 Vicky Patterson at Vicky Patterson November 19, 2017. The tweet has since mysteriously disappeared from Amir's account. During the launch episode, fans also saw Amir claim to never having seen the show before, as he met hosts Anton Deck. He was later challenged to walk a plank 334 feet up on the roof of a Gold Coast hotel, as the contestants were set their first series of challenges, completing up this year's lineup are Boris Johnson's dad Stanley, comedian Shapeecore Sandy, YouTuber Jack Maynard, footballer Jamie Vardy's wife Rebecca, Coronation Street star Jenny McAlpine, soap hunk Jamie Lomas, Toff from Made in Chelsea, The Saturday's singer Vanessa White and former footballer Dennis Wise. I'm a Celebrity continues on Monday at 9 p.m. on ITV. I'm a Celebrity winners more UKTV UKTV reality. I'm a Celebrity. Get me out of here. Amir Khan suggests a correction.